in the shacks. Hello everybody, welcome to Matthew's Life channel. Today we are going to talk about third section of chapter 2, which is multiplying by a 3-digit number. We are going to start first rule. The rule is about the 3 steps. The first step, multiply the first number by 1 digit of the second number. Then you are going to multiply first number by 10 digits. Then you are going to multiply first number by 100 digit of the second number. Lastly, you are going to add them up. Everybody, let's see our example. Multiply 105 by 111. Everybody, let's write the question like that. Everybody, first of all, what was the first rule? You are gonna multiply, this is the first number, this is the second number. You are gonna multiply first number by one digit. Let's multiply. 1 times 5 is equal to 5. Then 1 times 0 is equal to 0. Then 1 times 1 is equal to 1. Now we are gonna continue from the second step. You are gonna multiply first number by just second digit of the, it means 10th digit of the second number. But before you start from the second digit to multiply, you have to add extra 0, which is 0 here from the 1st digit. Now it's easy to multiply first number by 10th digit of the second number. 1 times 5 is equal to 5. You are gonna write under the 10th digit. Let's see. Now 1 times 0, you are going to continue from the 10th digit of the second number to write. Everybody, now 1 times 1 is equal to 1. You are gonna write there. Everybody, so we are gonna continue from also second step. You are multiplying first number by 100th digit of the second number. 1 times 5. But before we write, before we multiply first number by 100th digit of the second number, you are gonna add 2 extra zeros. Let's see. This is the first one and this is the second one. Now it's easy to multiply. 1 times 5. Let's write under the 100th digit first. 5. 1 times 0. Everybody, you are gonna multiply 1 by 0 is equal to 0. Then just one thing is left to multiply. 1 by 1 is equal to 1. Now we are going to add them up. Let's see. 500, what makes 0? 050, what makes 5? 501, what makes 6? And 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. Then just one thing is that we have to bring it down, which is 1. The answer is 11,655. That's it. We have another example. Another example is about the word problem. If a student reads 123 pages in a day, how many pages does this student read in a year? Everybody, we have two ways to solve this kind of question. First of all, you have to add 123 until end of the year, 365 days. Or you multiply number of the pages by number of the days in a year. So to multiply, it's easier because math makes your lessons, makes your life easier, everybody. Because of that, we are using multiplication sometimes, make it easier. 365 in a year, number of the days in a year, and 123 number of the pages in a day that reads, everybody, we multiply. So we have learned how to multiply 3-digit number by 3-digit number. First, we are gonna multiply first number by 1 digit of the second number. 3 times 365, what makes 1095. Now we are gonna multiply first number by 10th digit of the second number. Let's see. 730, but don't forget to add extra 0. Now we are gonna multiply first number by 100th digit of the second number. Let's multiply 365. But don't forget to add extra 2 zeros at the end of the number. Now we have finished to multiply the numbers. Everybody, just one thing is left, which is step 3. You have to add them up. Let's add 500, what makes 5? 900, what makes 9? 035, what makes 8? 716, what makes 14? 4 comes here, 1 goes next. 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. The answer is 44,895. That's it, everybody. Everybody, see you next lesson.